Hey guys, it's Matthew. It's time for my next installment of my T2EDIO or Tetris 2 every day in October. There we go. I think I got this now. Now I definitely got this. Go. I've got an opening. I've got this. $3,000.
Instead of that high number of storms, it's turned into a record-setting season. There are even 8 named systems formed in the Central Pacific alone. 4 other tropical cyclones from the Eastern Pacific also moved in, and we're not done yet.
We're looking at that. We had several more above that, so, and I would expect it to continue to be active.
Oh,
so we had hurricanes.
Before the hurricane season officially began here, Andres formed in late May, far to the east of us, quickly grew into a Category 4 hurricane before fizzling out. After 2 more systems in the eastern Pacific, the first named storm formed in central Pacific waters. Ella only reached tropical storm strength before dying to the northeast, but it did bring the state some rain. In August, as the warm waters of the Pacific spread westward, the storms moved closer to the state. And take a look at this shot. At one point, the line was in between 3 Category 4 storms, Ignacio, Hilo, and Hometa, something that's never happened before. As the hurricane season goes on, there remains the threat of tropical cyclones being created close to the state.
Here we go.
And leaving residents little time to prepare for an emergency.
Tropical cyclones can form. They don't necessarily have to be thousands of miles away. They can form right on our doorstep.
Only another 2 months to go, you might say. But in this hurricane season, filled with firsts and records, even the end of the season may not mean an end to tropical cyclones.
Given that we're in an El Nino year, I would not be surprised to see a storm lingering into the winter, December, possibly even January.
Ultras, KITV 4 News.
A woman is listening from Korea traffic today after running into trouble at 11 Mile Beach Park. It happened around 3 this afternoon. Ocean safety officials responded to 2 people in distress about 70 feet offshore. One car found the body of the woman. 3-year-old man is dead tonight after trying to swim after a drifting boat near here in Kaneohe.
Here we go. I got this one. Here we go. I know I might end this a little early, but yeah, that's all right.
But there is positivity in the situation, they say. The duo now sign wave and speak to teens, educating them on the dangers of drinking and driving.
Okay,
a voice they hope the students in this program develop. Many of the participants are student body leaders.
Children to realize that they don't feel safe being with an adult that's had too much drink is to make the phone call. It's okay to call someone else for a ride.
There we go.
Sammy is now a seventh grader at the same school her sister once attended. She says talking to her peers about the issue is important. It's something she feels her sister would want her to do.
God.
Ashley Holzer, KITV 4 News.
Hawaii Greens need your help finding 43-year-old Wade Sinamarada, one of our two separate mentors. He was spotted Tuesday morning. Officers tried to arrest him. He resisted. He's inviting an officer to escape.
Got him.
Vehicle in Kaka'ako this morning. John Hapakimaka was arrested by state sheriffs. He has yet to be charged. The Attorney General's office has taken over the investigation. Battling for a cure on the mountain. In observance
okay,
of
I think that'll do.
The featuring toddlers made their way along the Anapali coastline in the The 2-4-mile race was $25,000.
See you guys next time.
Passing its goals. On Oahu.